More than 150,000 Canadians suffer from long-haul COVID, and many are unable to work. Insurance companies are denying COVID disability claims at an alarming rate. If you've been denied your long-term disability benefits, SHARE is there.